For the seventh week in a row, South Kingstown comes in at number 5. The Rebels gave Mount Hope no hope with a score of 52-6. Mike Wilson was unstoppable with 20 carries for 250 yards rushing and 3 touchdowns. Freshman Gavin Logan scored 2 touchdowns. The first was a 75-yard punt return, and the second was an 85-yard kickoff return. Matt Kitchell and Daryl Carter also tallied points for the Rebels. Tomorrow, South Kingstown hosts West Warwick at 2 o'clock.